spelled T-R-O-U-B-L-E next Saturday night in Sturgis. Travis Tritt, a live concert on top of Leno and Paige taking on Hogan and Bischoff. It's going to be hot next Saturday night.
Yeah, that's just a bonus for all the WCW fans. And you know, when I think about Road Wild and everything that goes down in Sturgis, there is going to be trouble next Saturday night.
No question about it. Travis could throw out a lot of quarters. There's a lot of people who care about Road Wild 98. Up next on Saturday night, Sick Boy from the Flock with Lodi at ringside to take on one of my all-time favorites, Lizmark Jr.
Well, Lizmark Jr., second-generation competitor from Mexico, quick roll-up out of the corner, gets just a two-count on Sick Boy.
You will be amazed by these two competitors. I think Sick Boy is an underrated wrestler. Needs to probably get away from the Flock to be fully appreciated, but that's his own deal. Double underhook butterfly by Lizmark. Forearms across the lower back. Oh, and Sick Boy took him over. Roll up, reversal, hooks it. Two count for Lizmark Jr. on Sick Boy.
You know, the high-flying tactics of Lizmark Jr., as well as his father, the original Lizmark, well, they come by them because they were both cliff divers in Mexico. Moonsault out of the corner and a two count. What is Lodi doing up there?
Put him back on the floor. Lizmark, turn around. Don't turn your back on Sick Boy. Oh, right into the eyes. Sick Boy, taking a page from Raven's book, as he often does, now sets Lizmark Jr. up. Snap spinning suplex by Sick Boy. Cover. Charles Robinson down, and he got the two count.
Well, it's just that Flock mentality as we see Lodi. How sick is Sick Boy?
The question is that. Sick Boy now, right hand across the jaw of Lizmark Jr. Now just opening up on the luchador in the corner. Sick Boy putting the boots, and now just throttling him with a boot across the throat.
Well, Lizmark Jr. had that offense at the outset of this matchup, but he has been stopped. Ever since Lodi hopped up on the ring apron, it's been all Sick Boy.
Sick Boy will snap Mayor Lizmark into the center of the ring. So distracted by Lodi and these ridiculous signs at ringside. Like another light being held up just outside the ring. Now Sick Boy cannot get Lizmark up. Roll up, small package inside. Cradley got the two count on Sick Boy. Sick Boy is going to be mad about that.
Well, it was an excellent counter by Lizmark into the small package, that cradle type attempt. Now what does it say? Without Lodi, we wouldn't be distracted, that's for sure.
Sick Boy, boot into the side of the head of Lizmark Jr. Lizmark Jr. has not been untracked in this entire match, Mike Tenay. Snapmare takeover by Sick Boy. Hooks the leg, got the cover, and he got the two count on Lizmark.
He really hasn't. He had that one quick offensive flurry at the start of the matchup, tried for the moonsault, but ever since then, it has been all Sick Boy and then some.
Luchador is not faring too well in this one, but they will fare well in the main event. Rey Mysterio Jr. one-on-one with Juventud Guerrero. Who will get the shot at Chris Jericho next Saturday night at Road Wild? We'll find out tonight in our main event. Now, Lizmark, drop toe hold, double drop toe hold on Sick Boy. Lizmark drops the elbow on Sick Boy.
And you know there's a high-risk move on the way. Lizmark, so well known for this offensive arsenal that takes him to the top rope, and here it comes. Missed the drop kick connected.
Right on the button. Float over by Lizmark. He got the two count on Sick Boy. Lizmark thought that was three.
Yeah, he sure did. Motion to the official Charles Robinson that he thought he had him down for the three count.
Lizmark sets him up. Fall away slam into a bridge, and he had him hooked, and he got the two count on Sick Boy.
Just really didn't have proper weight distribution. Good move with the fall away slam, but when he went for the bridge, he did not have his weight firmly across his opponent. Now to the top rope. You know this is another high risk move.
From the top, Lizmark misses the high cross body. Sick Boy sidestep. Lizmark hit hard. Back to back. Now Sick Boy charges in with a knee.
Uh-oh, double underhook.
Got him butterflied. Is he gonna get
him? Just drove him face first to the canvas.
Oh, Lizmark went limp on that one. That's a three count, and Sick Boy wins it.
Sick Boy, quite impressive here on Saturday night. Gets congratulations from Lodi. Once he hooks on that double underhook, it's lights out for his opposition, Lizmark.